evaluating opportunities to raise capital from potential strategic partners or investors, including private equity funds and sovereign wealth funds for its electrical vehicle EV business as the automaker works towards building a range of affordable electric cars. Top officials close to the development said the talks are at an early stage and may not result in a deal. In March 2020, the Tata Motors board had approved a plan to hive off the passenger vehicle business, which includes EVs, into a separate subsidiary and seek investors to help the unit secure its long-term viability. The officials cited above said the Tata Group has high expectations with regard to the EV business valuation, but it will need to show more volumes if the expectations are to be met. Discussions are open for a strategic partner or financial investors for the passenger vehicle business, and the electrical vehicle space is seen as a strong growth engine. Plans are open-ended currently in terms of likely partnerships, a company insider said. The subsidiarization of the PV business is currently ongoing and is expected to complete this fiscal post-requisite approvals, said the company spokesperson in response to ET's email query. Tata Motors is looking to tie up with strategic investors as it plans to reduce its debts and bring it close to zero levels in the next 2 to 3 years, said Mitul Shah, head of research for Reliance Securities. The PV division had losses of ₹11,173 crores as of June end 2020, while its valuation has been fixed at ₹9,417 crores. A company notice to the shareholders in February 2021 said, the automaker has priced its electrical cars at 15 to 20% premium to conventional petrol diesel powered vehicles, that the price premium is competitive between conventional engines and electrical variant gives an added advantage to Tata Motors, Shah added.